Nobody has recognized me on the street. Are you kidding?
You have to go to Comic-Con and that's... Oh, yeah. Are you serious? Is it, it's probably the wardrobe situation.
No, I also... I'm going to say that it's probably... I don't think I look, you know, the same. I don't know. Do I look like my character?
Fan votes. There we go. We're getting we're getting nods,
you're like,
actually.
Yeah, you do.
We're getting nods.
Yeah, no. I don't know. I was in the subway station and I saw like a big poster of the show and I took a selfie, pointed at my face, and nobody cared. But it's fine. It's okay.
You should just sort of like walk in and just sit there and just see how long it takes.
Yeah, and then my friend was like, you know, you have to look like the character. So I'm gonna I'm just gonna put a lot of dark eyeshadow, eyeliner, all of it on. And then if they still don't recognize me, then I'm going home.
Are you excited to go to more Comic Cons and sort of meet with the fans in that way?
No, I love Comic Con. Just feeling all that love and excitement, it's just unreal. And yeah, I couldn't be more thankful of the fans. I love Comic Con.